fight you. You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass.
Hey, where the hell are you going?
Can't talk! Need to practice!
You fight well, douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your farts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shouts, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... dragon shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency! Hold! Hold! No, that was like a dragon peep. You gotta let it all out. It's a mighty roar! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency! Hold! Hold! Whoa, don't leave the air trapped inside. That shit's dangerous. People die like that. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Hold! Hold! Come on, you have to trap the air. It's like a fart, but in reverse. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold! Hold! My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last? In our hour of need. Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay, just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two.
Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you. That was fucking hilarious! That was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now.
Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shouts. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, Douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Can't talk! Need to practice!
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Here's what we're selling today. Good choice. All yours. Deal. A nice purchase. What are you selling? You name it, we'll sell it. Good choice. Well, hey, Officer Butt Beatty.
That's Butt Brady. Wait. I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president kept a...
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortions. Sorry, I've already got friends.
Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber toy.
Not anymore, it's not.
Aw, did Baby lose her toy?
Who is this?
Beat a kid if you know it's good for you.
I hope we don't get in trouble for this. Anything, but I kind of like it.
You like beating up on girls?
Oh, I hope they didn't break it. Oh, phew. He thinks. I owe you one, kid.
Have you tried Tweak Brothers coffee? It's terrible, but for some reason, I can't stop drinking it.
Hey, kid, maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community. You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop chop!
what you did for me, I won't forget it.
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done.
Oh, what sad times these are when the nation's youth run around in dungeon clothes playing the games of Satan. Young man, if you really want power, there's only one thing you must do. Find Jesus. Find him, and when you do, return to me.
You will never get laid.
This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie 110.
Fuck you, asshole!
Tee-hee-hee-hee. Hee-hee-hee-hee. Tee-hee-hee-hee. Tee-hee-hee-hee. Hee-hee-hee-hee. Tee-hee-hee-hee. Tee-hee-hee-hee. Hee-hee-hee-hee.
You found me!
Tee-hee-hee! Next time finding me won't be so easy!
This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
I got beat up one time over there by that tree.
Thank you. Craig, Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now, don't think your friends are going to come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework. Okay, I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's going to save your ass today, Craig, okay?
You want my number? Oh, okay.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town. Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k, conformist.
I see only Duff and K. You are a rotting corpse to me.
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes?
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
We are all dying from the moment we are born.
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. You are in breach of school law and must be punished!
Oh, Christ, what a pickle!
That turned the red.
Officer down. Officer down. Send backup. I repeat, officer down. All hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Careful, douchebag. This dungeon holds many secrets. For centuries, these halls went unmonitored. But then the evil overlord Maggie rose an army of gingers to protect his precious after-school detention. Now these minions lurk the halls, terrorizing and suspending the innocent. Intruder alert! Initiate security protocol! Shit, more of them! See if there's a way to take them all out at once. Remember what the wizard taught you. Use your magic.
You'll never escape the long arm of Counselor Mackey's justice.
You missed! We've established a perimeter.
down your weapons! Hostile actions will be met with force and referrals.
Yeah, you fucked him up!
Thank you.
There's a rumor the girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it. Fuck you, asshole!
Oh boy, bad guys! Hey, bad guy!
Creeping me out, dude.
One time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked.
Nothing ever happens in this one-horse town, except for hippie infestations, cat piss huffing, guinea pig attacks. Come on a quieter day, I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid.
Hey, kid, find the key and bust me out of here. Hey, kid, find the key and bust me out of here.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
ethics test from the Intergalactic Federation, Dragon, self-aware school supplies, self-aware department stores, Mongolian attacks. Sorry, kid, I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later.
Oh, you want some of this?
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
Can't you see I'm busy? Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone.
We still have hobos, kid. Come back when you've solved our little problem.
Sorry, I've already got friends.
Love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Yeah, I like when you vote, bitch. Shake them titties when you vote, bitch. I slam my chin through your mouth, mouth.
For the life of me, I can't explain how I keep losing all my underpants.
In our little Bradley's class. I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I really think he...
I don't know. I think you have a nice nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I were you.
Hello, are you interested in some rhinoplasty? Here's a brochure with all of Dr. Tom's rates. Add you to our email list. Sometimes we do 2-for-1 specials.
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
No way! How did you find me?
Okay, this is a stick-up. Put all the money in a bag or I'll fucking kill each and every one of you. Oh, hey, all right, Benny. How's it going?
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today?
Good to see you too, Butters. Thanks for checking in.
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with... Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
You only want to stay out of there if you're a fetus, yeah.
Did you accidentally get someone pregnant? Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
Let's just keep this between us, okay? Because we're such good friends.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
Shouldn't you be in school?
Totally awesome to be mature like me and not immature like you twerps.
Two more to go, man bear pig.
You should try some coffee. It gives you...
Welcome to my coffee shop. Thanks for helping Tweak out in the back room.